In the shadow of the world's tallest buildings, the world's top stand-up fighters come to the Middle East to compete on the sport's biggest stage as Glory Sports International proudly presents Glory 20 Dubai, including two title bouts and a four-man middleweight contender tournament. World Trade Center, Dubai, are you ready for glory? Gentlemen, introducing Simon Bad Boy Marquez. Fighting tonight out of New York City, USA, here is Wayne Barrett. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of kickboxing, we send it to the judges' scorecard. A unanimous decision for your winner, who now advances to the tournament final. Simon Marquez!
I feel amazing. Good fight, good opponent. I'm staying focused, baby. One more. I'm coming.
Introducing Alex Portatale! From the Netherlands, ladies and gentlemen, he is Jason Psycho Wilness! 28-27, 28-27, and 29-28. A unanimous decision for your winner, who now moves on to the tournament final, Jason Wilness! Rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard. A unanimous decision, all for your winner. And now, new Glory Featherweight Champion of the World, Gabriel Varga!
Gabriel Varga joins compatriot Joseph Beltellini as Glory Champion, becoming the first Glory Featherweight Champion.
So happy, so satisfied. On top of the world. It was tough, and it was what I was expecting. I did a lot of mental preparation for the fight, and just imagining how hard it was going to be, and how much I would have to push, and just grind through the pain of getting my air back. But I prepared properly mentally, so it wasn't as hard in the ring as I pictured in my mind.
For our middleweight contender tournament final. Welcome back, Jason Psycho Wilness! Simon Bad Boy Marquez!
Fight!
Seconds left. Marquez hunting down Wilness, delivers another knee.
A split decision for your winner, who is now the Glory Middleweight Tournament contender, Simon Marquez!
He will move on to Glory 21 May 8 in San Diego, Simon Marcus will renew acquaintances with the glory middleweight champion, Artem Levin.
Artem Levin,
you're next,
coming
boy.
For you. You move to California, we're gonna come straight to San Diego and bust you up.
Ladies and gentlemen, these two last fought in New York City almost 2 years ago, and their paths cross again here in Dubai. Five rounds for the Glory Lightweight Championship of the World. He fights tonight out of Suriname, Andy the Machine Christie. He is the reigning and defending Glory Lightweight Champion of the World. He is Roman Pokerface Van Roosmalen.
Fight. The bell in round one scheduled for five for the Glory Lightweight Championship. Immediately, Christie goes on the attack. There's a right uppercut on the inside by Van Roosmalen.
Leave him in! Knock, knock, knock! He's able to get him!
Whiskers are being tested here in Dubai as Van Roosmalen continues to tee off. Hits him with the left hand, which Christie still standing. Down goes the challenger.
Yeah. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five championship rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard. All three judges see it the same way and score this bout 49-44, a unanimous decision for your winner. And still, Glory Lightweight Champion of the World, Roman Van Roosmalen.
So Roman Van Roosmalen exacts revenge on Andy Christie, successfully defending his title and remaining Glory Lightweight Champion.
I feel the happiest man on the world. My dream came true. Still champion, got my revenge. What do you want more?
First time I think he let him play too much his game. Tonight I did what I have to do. I fought with my heart and this way.
You know, people were asking me, we have this title fight coming up and how excited are you to win the title? And I wasn't even thinking of that. My goal was just to beat him because, like you said, of his name and how much he's done in the sport. And I think this will jump me up on the world stage, just having beat him.
People have been criticizing my Muay Thai skills and saying it's not adapted to kickboxing, so I really wanted more for myself than anybody else to shut everybody up and make sure I get the victories and adapt my style to be able to score and be victorious in kickboxing style.
And I'm ready now, so Artem, May 8th, I'll be there.
Okay.